Are you not at all concerned about the optics that the president can fly to Texas to raise political money, but he can't go see this urgent humanitarian situation?
We're not worried about those optics, George, and that's simply because the president is very aware of the situation that exists on the southwest border. Senior administration officials from the Secretary of Homeland Security, the Secretary of HHS, top CBP officials, even some senior White House officials have traveled in the last several weeks to the southwest border. What they have seen is troubling.